Emmerdale cast fear for missing character? It was a big night for the Dingles in Emmerdale, but all fans could talk about was how one character was noticeably missing. Last night's Emmerdale double bill saw sly Joseph Tate, Ned Porteous, send a bulldozer to the Dingles' home, hoping to flatten their land and make room for his golf course. He lured the soap stalwarts out of the house with a Gatsby-style party at Home Farm. But Joseph didn't know Dingle kids Samson and Noah were in the house, potentially endangering their lives. Although their spirits were crushed, the Dingles rallied round in the Woolpack to celebrate Zach's, Steve Halliwell, birthday. But eagle-eyed Emmerdale fans noticed a very important person was missing from the party scenes and flocked to Twitter to ask where on earth was Aaron Livesey, Danny Miller. Seriously? Another Dingle family gathering and no Aaron around? Not even a mention from Chaz? Blasted one fan. Another sniffed, Emmerdale's pulled another Dingle family gathering without Aaron? Adding a snarky pretends to be shocked gif. A Dingle party and no Aaron? Pondered a third fan. But viewers will be seeing far more Aaron in upcoming scenes, after show boss Ian McLeod teased a Rob Ron reunion with his beloved Robert Sugden, Ryan Hawley. In a teaser video on the Emmerdale Twitter page, he explained, Valentine's Day is coming up soon, which is traditionally a time for falling in love or revisiting old loves. And that's definitely what's going to happen for Aaron and Robert. Aaron's going to find himself thrown into a situation with Robert and we're going to explore all their old feelings, which are still not far from the surface. Elsewhere among the Emmerdale cast, David Metcalf, Matthew Wolfenden, admitted to cheating with Layla Harding, Roxy Shahidi. What will wife Tracy, Amy Walsh, say when she finds out? Emmerdale continues Monday at 7 p.m. on ITV.